No, you got it. Come on. It's easier on the bike.
I'm terrified.
He's terrified. Yeah, last time I looped your bike, though. I know, right?
I think, I don't know if it's in gear, hon.
You just have to learn what it'll roll over. It'll roll over all this.
Oh, I know.
You should have watched a Cody Webb King of the Motos video before coming here. Then you'd be all energized. Like, I can do it!
I'm pumped up. I got this.
Got it. Thank you.
Can I try this one on this in this easier stuff?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna drop it.
Will you sign this?
I'm too scared.
Disclaimer. Mark has a disclaimer for riding that.
Yeah, I don't think anyone's ever rode my bike.
Don't drop it, because Mark's never drift.
If I feel unconfident on it.
That's right. I've never dropped this. Never it's a dolled owned.
Dude, those are the.
If not, if you feel better about it, I can ride it up there.
No, that's okay. It's all protected. You can't really damage it. All right,
got it.
You want me to...
So this one, just a heads up, it has no forkle, so it's going to feel like a pogo stick.
Okay.
It has no oil in general, Mark.
Yeah, there's no oil. It's amazing it has gas in it.
He just wants you to break it so he can sue.
This one feels a lot more nimble than this one.
Yeah, this is tall.
I'm going to test my time.
Woohoo! Easy now, we've cleaned it up good.
What about start by
good job, Ethan. Whoa, there, Jarvis. Thank you. Wow! It stalled on me.
Catchy, huh? Once I did it, you wanted to do it.
Yeah, I think I got you on video.